surrender. The All-Father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? No one's yours, brother. Don't tell me.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no, don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson. More than I can teach you.
Shut it out! Focus!
Stay focused. to this some war to make the life of him.
I'll kill you!
Troya! Control yourself! You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no! No, ah! Get the gun! I'll rip your head off!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It has it.
Boy.
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
This is locked up good.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Yeah.
Wait, where are you? Which way back?
Hey! Did you hear? Magni, the Aesir god, son of Thor, dead! I know! Now Modi's on a rampage across Midgard, looking for the killer, swearing that once he finds him, he'll... Oh, shit, that was you guys.
We should probably discuss that more quietly.
Or not at all. I think that's a great plan. So, what can I do for you two? I threw an apology on the house. So much blood. Travel safe, you two.
Father, can we go through?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Ah!
didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it.
There's a path to the exit on the other side.
I think that did it.
back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
This one, don't you?
Come, boy.
Right behind you. Feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Brother!
Ready!
she knows we're here now.
Here we go! Almost there!
knows we're here now.
Whoa!
she knows we're here now.
Focus up!
Almost ready! Face me!
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Ed.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures, but perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to fight more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit. What now, then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye. But his hidden vault is very much in reach. The doors of Anika's temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
There's something down there. We can beach about here.
up, boy.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here with you makes me feel more grown up.
Boy, over here.
Wonder who wrote this.
Thank you. yourself!
Phew!